It began as a normal day in any other household. A man takes two capsules for his headache. But he left one capsule in the jar. Little did he know that that one capsule was different from all the others. The capsule. The last capsule in the jar. The capsule was depressed. What was he supposed to do by himself? After a while of sobbing, the capsule thought up an escape plan to reunite with his other companions. If he could knock the jar off the counter, it would break and he would be free. The next morning, he put his plan into action. But when the jar hit the floor, it did not break. Disappointed, he thought of what to do. The jar slowly rose up.
This can't be good. Uh-oh. Oh no!
And that was the last we heard from the last capsule in the jar.